next up we have a piece called Tell My Father, which Chandler, Will, Jake, and I did in All State Choir, where our conductor was Andrea Ramsey, who also wrote the piece. The piece is about, it's called Tell My Father. It's about basically a soldier on the battlefield during the Civil War that is dying and wants another soldier to tell his father what all the grand things in life were and how his father should be proud of him. And because in the Civil War, people were broke up between the Union and the Confederacy, and a lot of times it broke a family apart. Well, in this piece, we explain how families eventually, in the end, even though through the differences of the war, they can still come together based on the odds. We also have a special violinist.
Violin, and I thought, okay, what sounds okay? Then I went to Florida, where Ryan and Monica were at an honor choir, and another men's choir sang it. About 100 men sang it with the violin. I'm like, wow, the violin really adds something, so I asked them to do it. This group in the last 4 weeks has really come alive, and I'm really going to miss the eighth graders. So I always get emotional, so I won't say.